So guys, another vloggy style intro, basically because I just want to make it feel more like a vlog, although let's be honest, it's not a vlog, is it? So, still unbeaten in Squad Builder Showdown. Today's opponent is, of course, the final one in my group. Andros! Now I'm currently undefeated in the group. Can I make it through to the semis without a single defeat? Also guys, another shout out to the Just Giving link that I mentioned in yesterday's video. If you haven't already checked it out, I would never force you to donate, but if you have any time to just check out the page, which at this point we will have ran Tough Mudder. As you can see, I'm just wearing in my shoes for tomorrow. And all the money will go to cancer research. So if you have any time before we start this video, just to check out the Just Giving link in the description, check out the story behind why we're running Tough Mudder. Hopefully you guys can get alongside it and support it. No worries if not, this is just another Squad Builder Showdown, but I wanted to mention it just in case. However, today's player is going to be the 90 Mkhitaryan. As you may be able to tell by the title and thumbnail, this potentially, well, it will be the last Squad Builder Showdown on this channel for the Squad Builder Showdown Cup. All further Squad Builder Showdowns in the rest of the series will be on Andros's channel, so go over there, check it out for the rest of the series. Subscribe to me if you're not already subscribed, would really mean a lot. Thank you guys for the support recently. Obviously, you might have guessed videos are hard to come by, but nevertheless, thank you for all of the support. Let's go, mate. We have a video to record. It is on Henrik Mkhitaryan. It is Squad Builder Showdown.
I'm not sure if that's some weird-ass flow and you're doing a rap or you're a robot.
No, that's actually...
Is that just your normal speaking voice?
Yeah, that's my...
We are doing Henrik Mkhitaryan.
That's my in the zone. In the zone, I'm going to whitewash this whole group voice. That's what it is.
And I'm going to whiteboard this whole team of yours.
Hopefully not, mate. Hopefully not. Obviously, guys, we've done another one over on Andros' channel already. Who was that around, mate? Go for it.
Remember the name, Reeve, and you didn't.
Well, no, because I wanted you to introduce your video.
Remember the name!
Basically, it was around the new inform Rooney. Sadly, he's not at Man United anymore. So
what do you mean, sadly?
Man United player.
Oh, okay, so you've gone... Oh, I see the linkage, Reeve. I see the linkage.
Basically, the team of the week was rubbish. Should we get on with it?
It was sick, but Neymar's 1.8 mil.
Yeah, that's essentially why we've not done that. Right, I don't actually know what is going on in my brain right now.
Do you know what day of the week it is?
No. I'm essentially just really nervous.
Do you know who the Prime Minister is?
David Cameron.
Are you joking or?
Nestor is making. Okay, right. What formation do you want?
I'm so tempted to just laugh at Atani and choose 4-2-2, but I'm not going to do that. I'm going to go for 4-4-1-1, centre forward, Mkhitaryan, Konami.
What? Nobody ever. Oh, you are off your rocker, lad.
It's a good formation.
Is it?
I don't know, might be.
What formation do you reckon I'm going to pick?
That's not how this game works, is it, Reeve?
All right, I'm going to go with the 4-3-3-4.
Okay, you can have it.
Decent. So, you have one striker and right mid, left mid, and I have.
One striker, right mid, left mid, wing?
Yeah, that one. What is going on right now? Yeah, I should have mentioned this already, but we both know we're through, guys, so this is just like a Squad Builder Showdown for fun, really, isn't it?
It's just a Squad Builder Showdown rather than a Squad Builder Showdown Cup.
Can I get inside your head, that sort of thing?
Got a pretty big head. Don't know if it's big enough to fit you in. Yeah. Okay, let's pick some players, Reeve.
Well, I've already written all yours down.
All 11?
Yeah, I've already written them all down.
You just got all your guesses pre-prepared.
Yeah. I've got all 11 players here.
Imagine we did a Squad Builder Showdown like that.
Yeah. Pardon?
That's just here, God. The excitement's got to me.
Right, Andros, who would you like? Oh, bloody hell, I've only written down two players.
No, we're going.
Who would you like? Right, go. Who would you like?
There is another man whose commentary is almost, I'd say maybe a little bit more famous than remember the name Wayne Rooney. Do you know who it is?
No.
Aguero!
Oh, nice.
Oh, wait, this is okay. Your video. It's Mkhitaryan, not Rooney.
Yeah.
Never mind.
So they'll get the reference if they've watched both, so it's alright.
Going in a bit blind, dear Reeve.
Yeah, that's absolutely fine, mate.
Right mid.
You are a bit blind.
Got my glasses on, don't worry. Moussa Sissoko.
Oh, get out. What?
He's a tank.
Right, whatever.
Left mid.
You're basically just building the most budget team, I think.
That's not right. Budget, I've got Lukaku. Alright!
You haven't got Lukaku.
You don't want budget. You don't want budget, Reeve.
You haven't got Lukaku. You picked Aguero.
Oh, yeah. You don't want budget, Reeve.
No.
Eden Hazard.
Right. Wait, so... Oh, you got Sissoko right mid?
Yeah.
Oh, because I've put Hazard on my piece of paper.
Did I say Hazard? I meant Sterling.
I like it!
Did I say Hazard? That was... I got the wrong player. Oh, no, he's a right wing. Okay.
So, I have to pick you a player, but before that...
You have to pick yourself three.
I'm going to go with Arnautovic. Haven't thought this through at all, mate. So I'm going to go Ibrahimovic, and I'm also going to go Dembele.
Again?
No, sorry. I'm going to go Florian Thauvin.
Couple of interesting picks there.
Brilliant.
I was going to put Ibra and I put Costa. Okay. Oh, Arnautovic, I wasn't going to put him. I put Walcott. I put De La Feu. I thought, if you're going to put Costa, you're going to go do something stupid. So I don't know. Through anyway, aren't I? Who cares?
Yeah, I mean, that's yeah, you're absolutely
I mean, I care because I don't have a left mid. But other than that, who cares?
You can have a Everton player, Stephen Kinsella. Do you know who he is?
I don't actually, nah.
Yeah, me neither.
Like, when you usually hear about the up-and-coming youngsters, and you would assume if he's got himself on the game.
He's Irish as well.
I knew he looks like your ad.
He does a little, actually, yeah. He does very much, yeah. You're correct.
He is extinct.
Oh, shame. Okay, you can have another Everton player, Doncor.
Yeah, apparently we sent him out on loan, or maybe we sold him back to the Irish League, so he hasn't got his Everton card in the game. I know this guy. He's the German dude. Yeah, we just signed him. Okay. I know this one. He's like some mad prospect from Wolfsburg, as you can see from his card there. And we like snapped him up, put him in the under 23s.
Oh, right. Should we move on to two midfielders? Okay, Andros, you've been going first for the last few times, so I'm going to go first, mate.
You're such a gentleman.
Yeah, no problem. I am going to go with another Man United player. I'm going to go with Emmanuel Matic.
Why is he a Man United player, Reeve? Explain it to me.
Because he's been recently transferred.
Yeah, but why would Chelsea sell him? I don't understand.
Oh, you're asking why did they get rid of him?
Yeah.
Oh, as opposed to why is he playing for Man United?
Not the semantics of why what playing for Man United means. Like.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, and then the other side I'm going to go with Sansom.
Oh, I really like him. I didn't write him down. I thought you were going to go for that Cyprian dude.
He's a flipping Ullit gang member.
All right, then. Well.
Yeah, conversely, who would you like, mate?
Gonna need some good players now, aren't I? So I'm gonna go for Idrissa Gana Gueye after his beautiful goal in the Europa League. And then I'm gonna go. Let's go for Kante. No one ever writes him down because he's too obvious.
Well, you've just been dirty doubled, mate.
No, I haven't. Come on. Come on, Reeve.
Why did you go for.
Come on, Reeve.
Oh, you played into that one.
You are joking, right?
Kante guy. What a guy. What a Kante guy.
Nah, you are joking, right?
I'm not, mate. Sorry. I'm in your brain. Do you know what's happened? Is you've stooped to the level of my complete stupidity when we record these. And now I've infested your mind. Is that three? You've only got one midfielder now. Alright.
Well, I'm not coming top of the group, am I?
You can have Thomas Dyson and George Byers.
Well, at least my coffee's nice because my team isn't. Why do I already own Byers? He's been in my team before. He's got 4-star week, what a guy.
Pretty good, that.
What's I've only said 5 players and you've guessed 3 of them. Just go home, Reeve. Have a day off.
I did that with Atani, so I got like 4 of his first 5.
Don't compare me to Atani.
Well... It's getting to that stage.
Right, Reeve.
Right, mate.
2 players. I want them.
Yeah.
Baines and Coleman.
Can have them both. Nicely done.
For okay. Sick of all this messing around and getting on my players' guess, you know?
Yeah. No, I feel that. Yeah, I feel that. I'm going to go with...
If that had gone wrong, I would look so stupid.
Yeah.
Imagine the round we thought. Right, Reeve. 2 players. I'll have them both. Kante and Gueye. No. Right, anyway, who do you want?
I'm going to go with Van Aanholt and Sanya, please.
Cool. Well, that was a quick round on it. Let's all get this over with and go home.
Who did you write down?
Pereira and Clichy.
Okie dokie. Andros. You there?
I am. I was just finger gunning you.
Oh, right. Okay. I would like Rudiger, Mustafi, and Begovic, please.
That was very quick reef. Ripped it off like a plaster.
Yeah.
But you've took some of the hairs with it.
Oh, who?
Begins with R.
You actually wrote down Rudiger?
Yeah. I put Riedewald or whatever he's called, that transfer. Rudiger the transfer. And then I didn't know what goalie to go for. I put Heaton, just because people like to go for him because he's like high rated, but who's Heaton? At least I got one. Yeah. It's better than none.
Should I just put Matt Macy in now?
Macy, Beanie, Rice.
It needs a strong link to either Chelsea or Arsenal. So
Beanie. Macy's too good.
He actually is.
Scorer of screamers.
Who would you like?
I don't really know, to be honest. Like, I came in there thinking, shall I build an Armenian hybrid? You gave me three bronzes.
Yeah.
I can't really do that. I could do a bit of a Ireland hybrid, but I don't think there's anyone to really use. There's not. I could go 33 pace John O'Shea. That'd be magical, wouldn't it?
I reckon you just get your players in.
I reckon I'd just say some Premier League centre-backs. What do you reckon, Reeve?
Yeah, something.
Okay, let's go. And Marty.
Nice.
Let's go Otamendi.
Okay.
And let's go Czech.
Well.
Shut up, don't you dare say you've guessed Czech.
You can have all three.
Woo! And you were joking about the midfielders as well, ain't you?
I figured you'd go so obvious it would be unobvious, but then for me it's actually obvious.
You like The Matrix, mate.
Exactly. I watched John Wick the other day, I thought that was a good film as well.
Never seen it. I watched Beauty and the Beast though and it was terrible. Yeah. Oh, I thought it was really bad. Especially when she was like, I love you. And I said, this is the worst acting I've ever seen in my life. You don't even need to say it, like, just show it by the flower growing back or something. Anyway, shall we just get into... Your team is OG Beauty and the Beast, and my team is New Beauty and the Beast, Reef.
Oh, right, let's get into a game. Tell you what's not impressive, though, mate, is this!
You've got Inform Ebra. Where have you got so many... This is what happens when you don't do Squad Builder Showdowns every week. You have loads of coins, and you can buy sick players.
This is my Road to Glory card, mate. So I've ended my Road to Glory and now I've got like 4 million coins on here. Is that... Oh, Beanie, lad!
It was a chip through ball with a terrible touch. Falvin thinks he's good, but he's just not letting Baines, is he?
That's bad news.
Why has Aguero just blocked it? Are you... Wait, have I got a
and
free kick?
And he's offside.
Oh, Aguero! Oh, he's about to hoover up this chance. Actually did! Oh my god, no, please! Oh, well.
Oh, Matic going the way! Matic! Defends
for both teams?
Yeah. 0-0 at half time.
Look at that! I'm detoxing you with 61% possession. It's all the way across. It's the tram! Oh my god, please score. Please score.
He's offside. He screamed, it's the tramp! As well. You dirty man.
Have you seen my team, Reeve? Don't you dare score your first chance. Oh my god.
To be fair, I've had like the drilled across ones where Czech saved it, but that was my first clear cut one, yeah.
Oh, I've tackled him and he's just finished his ball roll off for him. What a game. Oh man, I can't wait for FIFA 18. Aguero's a bit isolated, I could do with a big striker. Oh no!
Sorry, what? Like Ibra?
You like Ibra, yeah.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
How have we gone for absolutely smashing you? You can barely touch the ball to 2-0 down. This is not good.
Your midfielders have tired out, mate.
That is probably what it is, actually. Now you can just walk through my team. I needed to take my chances and go like 4-0 up. I mean...
What a bean dog!
I mean...
A bean.
Oosh!
I genuinely shouldn't have started explaining. The synopsis is good one.
Tactics, mate. Got you distracted. Got your goalie distracted, so he finally stopped saving all my clear-cut chances and boshed one in.
The drag.
Oh, Cole, man.
Oh, no, I was in! I was literally in! Oh, this is a joke. Red,
oh, he sent him off.
Are
you having a laugh?
All right, thank you. I was going to say, the only means...
How is that a red card?
Christ almighty!
I think there's only one way for that, Reeve. Robbery.
Robbery! You are on a different planet!
Should have been top of the group.
Undefeated! Undefeated! But basically, ladies and gentlemen... Oh no, I get a Discord! Oh! I'm so used to drawing on my channel in this series. Just decent. Alright.
That's what I think to that move.
Okay, have you mixed your team around?
Yeah.
Let's go with your striker.
Oh, brilliant. Well, at least I can't play him next game. Because he got sent off. But he is a special card and he cost me a...
Oh, I got a Marcy.
Wait, he's untradeable? What the hell? Oh, he's untradeable because I can't sell him because he's got a red card.
Yeah. I'll take that. It's not quite Mkhitaryan, but I'll take that.
There we go.
Right, well, ladies and gentlemen, that finishes my Squad Brothers Showdown Cup run, at least on my channel anyway. Everything from now here on in will be on Andros's channel. As I've said, I've left that link in the description for you to go over and subscribe as well. The rest of the tournament will be on his channel.
Semi-final, Reef.
Oh, bloody, I've pulled my... Yeah, semi-final. I'm yet to find out who I'm playing, but I did finish top of the group, boys. Undefeated. That's how we roll. No losses in this joint. Thank you, Andros, once again.
You're welcome, mate. I don't know what I meant to say to that. Bye.